The top three reasons I would recommend OU campus are XSL, XSL, and XSL. When Illinois Wesleyan was looking for a new content management system, some of the people on the team were a little intimidated by XSL, but pretty quickly they realized it was actually a pretty simple language to learn. XSL was developed by web standards teams to convert XML from one format into another. So the fact is, it's the most flexible language for the purpose of creating HTML templates. And within OU Campus, all you have to do is take your existing HTML template and plug in a few simple variables, and all of a sudden you have a working XSL template. Our old CMS had a lot of proprietary code, and we didn't have access to a lot of the system that was running our website. I'm the only developer at Illinois Wesleyan, so I didn't want to spend any more time than I had to learning a proprietary language for templating. XSL is not a proprietary language. It's an open web standard that I can use in lots of different platforms. With a lot of competitors' products, you have to go to them to develop a new template for you in their proprietary language, and they're going to charge you for it. With XSL and OU Campus, I'm able to do it myself, and I know all the code, I own it, I can take it with me wherever I go. XSL has been really easy to work with in our redesign process. We're using Bootstrap to create the HTML and CSS templates, and building on that within OU Campus is pretty easy. Moving beyond simple templates, we have structured lists of faculty members. And all you have to do is put in their username and their area of expertise, and the XSL will process it to take exactly what it needs from the campus directory and other information sources and make it look fantastic on our existing website. When we were first launching with OU Campus, the Omni Update support team was fantastic. They wrote all of the XSL and made it work exactly with our existing template. I love working with the Omni Update staff because they're real people. I've met them at their annual user conference multiple times. I interact with them on Twitter all throughout the year, and I know that I can just pick up a phone and call any one of them anytime I want. I would absolutely recommend OU Campus to any other college or university looking for a web content management system.